Hello students, in the previous lecture we were discussing about the types of software. We discussed about the system software and the application software. We discussed that the system software is required for your smooth functioning of the system itself, whereas if we talk about the application software, that is required for your running a specific application. So we will be seeing that application software in detail. So we were discussing about the operating system, device drivers, language translators, and system utilities. We ended up with system utilities, but we didn't describe the various type of system utilities that are there. So system utility is a part of system software. So in this system utility, there are various functions that it is performing. So what could be the various types of utilities that we are going to discuss today? So first one is file management, backup, data recovery, virus protection, disk management, firewalls. All these are the system utilities. We will be discussing them one by one. So file management, as the name itself is depicting, file management means how you are managing the files. These type of utilities help you in managing the files, directories. You can create files, you can manage your files, you can copy, cut, paste, and remove your files. You can delete whenever you don't need those particular files. So it is all about how you are managing your data into the files. Windows Explorer in the Microsoft Windows operating system does all these activities in a user-friendly interface. So operating system, we will discuss operating system in the next lecture. So file management is all done by the operating system. ये एक utility है जो हमें system software provide कराता है. Then backup. This is very, very important nowadays. Kabhi bhi aapka system corrupt ho sakta hai. Sometimes it might happen that some data files are corrupted or accidentally deleted. You don't even know. You put someone else's pen drive having the virus and you put into your computer system. So kya hoga? That virus will, sometimes it will make a copy of it or jo aapka data hai wo delete ho jata hai. So in such type of situations, you need to have backups of your data. आप किसी प्रोजेक्ट पे काम कर रहे हैं और आपका सिस्टम फेल हो जाता है. मान लो आप अपना एंड टर्म जो एमबीए का फाइनल प्रोजेक्ट है, डिसर्टेशन दैट यू आर वर्किंग ऑन, और आपका डेटा किसी वजह से करप्ट हो जाता है या डिलीट हो जाता है. इन दैट केस यू आर नॉट एबल टू रिकवर दैट. सो फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग बैकअप्स आर देयर. बैकअप सिस्टम यूटिलिटी इज असेंशियल फॉर दोज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हु वांट टू कीप देयर डेटा इंटैक्ट. तो बैकअप की रिक्वायरमेंट हमें बहुत जरूरी होती है. समटाइम्स हम क्या करते हैं कि हमारे सिस्टम में इतना स्पेस नहीं होता है, इतनी रैम रोम नहीं होती है. तो वॉट वी डू इज एक हम सेपरेट हार्ड डिस्क लगा के उसका बैकअप रख लेते हैं या एक पेन ड्राइव में रखते हैं. नाउअडेज अनदर ऑप्शन जो है हम उसको क्लाउड पर रखते हैं, मीन्स इंटरनेट पर रख लेते हैं. कोई भी इंपॉर्टेंट फाइल होती है हम उसको ईमेल पे रख लेते हैं या गूगल ड्राइव पे सेव कर लेते हैं. तो बैकअप फंक्शन इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द सिस्टम यूटिलिटी. देन डेटा रिकवरी. अब आपका डेटा मान लो लॉस हो गया एंड यू डिडंट कीप द बैकअप ऑफ इट. आपकी कुछ फाइल्स डिलीट हो गई है. प्रोसेस ऑफ रिट्रीविंग डिलीटेड और इनएक्सेसिबल डेटा फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्टोरेज सच एज कंप्यूटर हार्ड डिस्क, ड्राइव्स, रिमूवेबल मीडिया, ऑप्टिकल डिवाइसेस, टेप कार्ट्रिजेस. मान लो कि आपका डेटा हार्ड डिस्क में भी करप्ट हो गया या कोई भी चीज है जिसमें से वो करप्ट हो गया, जिस जहां भी आपने सेव किया था, जिस पेन ड्राइव में किया था, पेन ड्राइव करप्ट हो गई या हार्ड डिस्क में कुछ इश्यूज आ गए, तो ड्यू टू विच आपका डेटा क्या हुआ, दैट गॉट डिलीटेड और नाउ यू आर नॉट एक्सेसिबल टू दैट. सो डेटा रिकवरी इज द फैसिलिटी दैट प्रोवाइड्स यू द लॉस्ट डेटा. यू कैन रिट्रीव योर डेटा. Now there might be the possibility that that data might be become inaccessible due to, it could be a software problem, technical glitches are present everywhere nowadays, computer virus or some malfunctioning, or due to some human act. Nowadays people are deliberately, intentionally they are doing such type of activities so that the competitors, if we talk about the companies, the competitors might not succeed. So there are n number of things due to which this type of situation can occur. So data recovery is a is a program, or you can say it a process of retrieving the lost data or inaccessible data. So using data recovery tools, an expert can recover data up to 80 to 100%. There might be a cases when some portion is lost, but you can recover at least 80% of your data. Now, virus protection. This is again a very, very important thing. Antivirus programs are essential systems utilities for computer system functioning in a network. They provide security to the system from viruses that can damage your system. अब आपके पेन ड्राइव में ही कोई वायरस आता है, इट डैमेजेस योर फाइल और उसको क्या करता है, उसकी कॉपी बना देता है. सो इन सच सिचुएशंस वेरियस एंटीवायरस प्रोग्राम्स आर देयर लाइक मैकाफे, नॉर्टन, क्विक हील. दीज आर द एंटीवायरस सॉफ्टवेयर्स व्हिच प्रोवाइड्स प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट द वायरसेस. तो वायरस होते क्या है? वायरस होते एक स्मॉल प्रोग्राम दैट आर रिटर्न विद मैलिशियस इंटेंट, मींस विद रॉन्ग इंटेंट, which copies themselves to the hard disk from the internet or infected system. A virus hota kya hai? Virus ek kuch alag sa kuch nahi hai. It is also a program. Aapko pata bhi nahi chalega, and it will make a copy of the files. Sometimes wo copy ke andar hi hota hai. You might have seen recycler. Recycler hota hai, that is a virus. Wo aapke system ko, that hindrance the smooth functioning of your system. So virus kya hota hai hamare? स्मॉल प्रोग्राम है जो एक सम रिटन विद सम बैड इंटेंशन, मींस नॉट गुड इंटेंशन, दीज आर बैड प्रोग्राम्स यू कैन से. एंड इट वाज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय ह्यूमंस ओनली, दे आर रिटन बाय ह्यूमंस ओनली फॉर सम रॉन्ग इंटेंशन. देन कम्स द फायरवॉल्स. फायरवॉल इट फॉर्म्स अ बैरियर बिटवीन द नेटवर्क कंप्यूटर और विद एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड दोज आउटसाइड द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. तो फायरवॉल क्या होता है? इट इज अ काइंड ऑफ मीडिएटर. जब भी आप इंटरनेट से कोई चीज डाउनलोड करते हो, तो देयर माइट बी यू माइट हैव सीन लाइक दिस फाइल कैन बी मैलिशियस, डू यू वॉन्ट टू प्रोसीड एनी वे. मतलब दिस इज ब्लॉकिंग, इट इज अ काइंड ऑफ ब्लॉकिंग फैक्टर दैट इज प्रोटेक्टिंग यू फ्रॉम द मैलिशियस थिंग्स. तो इट फॉर्म्स अ बैरियर बिटवीन द नेटवर्क कंप्यूटर within an organization and those outside the organization. So, a barrier is inside or outsiders ke beech mein. They are commonly used to protect information such as emails, data files within a physical building or an organization. So, these firewalls are generally for protecting your information from the outside people. And they are designed to protect the computer from unauthorized access, especially in network. When you are connected through LAN, WAN, and MAN, so in this type of networks, what happened? There might be a unauthorized access. So firewall is designed to protect from the unauthorized people who are not having the access to the data. They can take your data and can do wrong things with that particular data. So next is disk cleanup. Disk cleanup, you must have heard or you have seen that many times your system gets stuck and it is not able to do proper functioning, or it get you are not able to cut any window and you are not able to proceed. There might be hindrances in smooth functioning of your system. So maintenance of any system, or you can say maintenance of human being itself, is a vital. So this is a system. So for smooth functioning of a computer, regular maintenance is vital. Vital means you have to delete those files which are no longer needed. So therefore, one should use disk cleanup utility, which easily determines which files or on the hardware are no longer deleted, or delete those files so that there will be an enough space for a proper functioning. In addition to freeing up potential significant hard disk space, using disk cleanup on a regular basis can significantly improve your system's performance. Jab there will be enough space, at that time your system will also work in a proper way. Now just an overview of the topic that we have studied. We have studied about these six system utilities. File management means you are able to create, delete, and cut, copy, paste of your files. You can manage your files. Then backup, you can take the backup means you can take the copy of that data and you can keep it somewhere at a safe place. Data recovery, there might be a chance that you lost your data due to any problem. It could be a software problem, or could be a human act, or could be due to technical fault. So in that cases, using the data recovery tools, you can recover up 80 to 100% of your data. Then virus protection. Virus are the small program that are created for malicious intent, means for wrong intent. So these type of programs will corrupt your data. So there are many antivirus programs or software are available to protect your data from viruses. Then disk management. Disk management means how you are managing your disk, how you are partitioning the particular disk. So that you want to to divide, like which particular file should be kept in C drive, or which should be kept in D drive, and it should be kept in. It means partitioning of drive and how you are managing all those things, how you are cleaning up. Then the firewalls in disk management, it comes about the cleaning part also. And the firewall, it is protecting you from external data or external people who are having unauthorized access. They are not able to access your data and they will be restricted when they are accessing your data, as they don't have unauthorized access. Only authorized people who are having the login password will be there for access the data. So this is all for today's lecture. Thank you.